Alright, just got done putting stator on because my inner rotor kit decided to take a dump.
So I got the stock stator on it now. We'll see what happens.
I need to do a valve job. One of them's ticking real bad. I don't know which one it is. That bog though. Yeah, I gotta do a valve job again. Aw. Okay, it starts so easy. If I can get a good grip on the kicker. I got a really bad exhaust leak too. I don't have an exhaust donut, so it leaks a lot.